Next up, we're going to do some wrist mobilization into extension, which is that going back movement. Take a medium or high resistance loopy band, and you're going to put it right where your wrist would bend. Get a pretty good amount of tension on the band, and then we're going to shift side to side. Do your prescribed number of reps in this position, and then we are going to stagger one forward and one back and go more at an angle. And then switch. And then arms forward and back. And switch.